My name is Dr. Jason R. Brown, and I'm the General Manager for Transport and Industry Lubricants Technology here at Shell. So that's a really long title that says I have the accountability for all of the product development areas that don't include passenger car motor oil and motorcycle oil. I started at Shell in January of 2007, so that would give me about 18 years of time with Shell. So it starts in high school, and then I go to college. I don't pick chemistry for a major. All through elementary, middle school, high school, I was a tuba player, and I wanted to be a music professional major to play tuba. So I went to college on a music scholarship to be a music profession major for tuba. So I got to college, tried out, made the top band, and then ran into a little bit of a rule around taking lessons. And I'd never taken lessons before. And if I didn't take lessons, I couldn't be in the first band. So I went to the register and I said, I think I need to change my major. And the register said, well, what do you want it to be? And I looked back on myself and I said, well, I always really liked chemistry. And I haven't looked back since. From the time that started with launching the PC11, which is now the CK4 engine oil portfolio, that had a tremendous impact on both our Rotella and Rimula portfolios, all the way to the part where it's been about building a relationship with the OEMs and maintaining those relationships over time. I've referenced things like having a factory fill program that we ran in 2012 and becoming a supplier for Daimler. We built a fantastic technology relationship with Case New Holland, where we launched a portfolio with them in 2019. We've been able to foster just amazing relationships with many of the major heavy-duty industry OEMs, like Volvo Mack, Traton, which has the Scania and MAN brands in it, and working with companies like FAW to build relationships with new emerging large OEMs across the globe. In all this time, it's not just been any one specific development or one relationship, it's the managing all of these relationships sort of across the globe. Probably the first one that comes to mind is this trial that we did called the Global Fuel Economy Trial. It was our first fuel economy trial where we actually did it on three separate continents. In that trial, what we did is we took the top six engine manufacturers' vehicles and we put them in a fuel economy trial, and we tested Shell's lubricants, Shell's heavy-duty engine lubricants, to test the fuel economy benefits. We then recreated that same trial. We did it in Europe, we did one in China, and then we did one in the United States. And the idea was that every single one of those regions had their own top six engine manufacturers, same engine oils in most of the cases, but we just took the different trucks. And what's so wonderful but also unique about that is the fact that we could now talk to engine manufacturers in those regions about how Shell engine oils performed for fuel economy measurements in their own vehicles. And we can talk about it in their location. I think something that you just don't see in the industry. And the types of results we got were so statistically valid and sound, we were able to deliver as much as 3% fuel economy in some of those engines. One of the most common things that Shell gets celebrated for by our OEMs is our ability to be a global scale player, both in how big Shell is, but even at the lubricant space, but also how keen we are to understand the application that our customers need exactly where they need it. There's four aspects, I think, in summary, that make Shell a leader in the lubricant space. And it comes down to having a portfolio of products that our competitors find difficult to match, being the choice supplier for our customers, being bold, being willing to step out and develop new products that the industry is going to need. And number four, be willing to be a partner in the industry. I think it's these four aspects of what we do at Shell that help us be the industry leader and will continue to help us be that industry leader moving forward.